Cupcakes, it's Bee
and Mommy.
Today we're going to be playing the new Trolls game, Guess Who? And we actually went to go see the movie and it was a really good movie.
Yes, we
and,
love it.
We like it. Now they have a lot of stuff from Trolls. And if you comment down below if you watched the movie and who's your favorite character.
Who's your favorite character?
Oh, my favorite character is Poppy.
Mine too.
And Bridget.
And Bridget, oh yeah. I actually like Ranch too, you know.
Yeah, Ranch. Those three.
Yeah. Okay. All right, so we're playing this fun game. It's
Guess Who.
Guess Who, but you know, they have this game with a lot of different characters. Yeah. We just pick Trolls because
they
Trolls
probably
is
have Frozen
in right now.
And SpongeBob yeah. and a lot of stuff.
Ooh.
I pick the blue.
The orange. All right.
All right.
Okay, Cupcakes, we kind of read the instructions. We hope we played this game right. But I have my marker here, and it's nothing but a piece of plastic. And then I have to pick a window without her seeing which one. And then she has to guess which figure I pick. And then the opposite. I have to guess which character she picked. And that's all. That's the only purpose of the game. So let's begin.
Youngest goes first. It said on there.
All right.
Youngest goes first.
So I'm gonna look this way and close my eyes.
All right, so I'm gonna pick my character. Okay, you can open your eyes now.
It's about time. All right, now I need to open all my windows so I can try to get some clues. Okay, it's your character, Pink?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to close all the ones that are not pink. Does your character have pigtails?
No.
No. Does your character have a green hat?
No.
Does your character have a headband?
No.
No?
No.
Does your character have yellow hair?
No.
Does your character has a purple body?
No.
Is your character baby Poppy?
No.
Okay, does your character has green feet?
Yes.
Okay, so it is number 12.
Yep. There it is.
All right, Cupcakes, it's my turn to pick a character, okay? Cover your eyes too. All right. It's my character.
All right. Now I'm gonna open all my windows. All right. Does your character have a bow in it?
No.
Does your character have blue?
Yes. Oh wow, she's closing a lot of windows. Or a lot of doors, I should say.
All right. Does your character have pink on it?
Yes.
Where I close this one.
So who wins this game? It's, I don't think no one wins here because you can't
All
tell.
Right. Does your figure have a green hat?
Yes, it does.
Is it number 4?
Yes, it is. So there it was. Ta-da!
Yay! I won!
Well,
I won this round. Yay, I guessed it!
It's kind of a silly game, if you ask me, but hey, why not? Just for family fun. You know, those days when you don't know what to do, you're boring and you're just like miserable, like, gosh, what should I do with my life? Well, play Guess Who, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's one of the things you can do, right? All right, it's Mommy's turn to guess.
Yeah, to guess. All right. Cover your eyes too.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay. Are we done yet?
Nope. This is my figure. All right.
All right, here we go. It's my turn to guess. I need to open all my, are there doors or windows?
I think they're just doors.
Doors?
Doors.
All right, does your character have pink in it?
No.
No?
That's gonna be a lot of windows.
Okay. Does your character have green in it?
Yes, it does.
Okay. Okay, is it number 8?
No.
No. Number 13?
No.
Oh. Does your character has blue hair?
Yes, like kind of a very light blue.
Alright, so it's number 10.
Yep.
There it is.
She guessed it.
We're going to play one more time in this side and then we're going to switch to the back because there's two sides, okay? And these trolls are really colorful. They're really cute. All right, so it's my turn to hide my piece of plastic.
Your piece. All right.
Open your windows. Or your doors.
Doors.
Open your doors.
Oh my God, this takes forever. That one closed, so did that one. Okay. All right, does your figure have green in it?
Yes, it does.
All right. All right, does it have blue in it?
Yes, it does.
All right, does it have pink?
Yes, it does.
All right, does it have white in it?
Yes, it does.
Is it baby Poppy, number one?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Did I already ask if it had green?
Yes, you asked.
Okay. Does it have a bow?
No.
Is it number 3?
Yes, it is. Here it is. Finally!
Now it's time to switch. I love these ones because look at Bridget. She looks really pretty.
Mm-hmm. And then the two, no, those are two separate things because this is 7 and this is 8. So just know that. So now it's my turn to hide it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Cover your eyes. This is my figure.
Done?
Yep.
All right, so I'll open all my windows. I keep calling them windows.
They're
and
doors.
He says that
they're doors.
I said they're trolls, by the way. Okay, does your figure have green in it?
Yeah.
Yeah, does it have yellow?
No.
So, does it have pink?
No. Well, yes, it does.
Does it have, okay, does it have blue, you say?
Yes.
You say it does have yellow?
It doesn't.
It doesn't? Okay, this one's tough. It has blue and it has pink and it has blue?
It has green, it has blue, and it has pink.
Oh, it's a number 1?
Yes.
Yay! Finally. All right, we're gonna play only one more time because to be honest, this game is kind of boring. All right?
I think it's fun.
You think? Oh, okay. All right, turn around. Open your windows.
Doors!
Open your doors. Open your trolls.
Open your doors. You can't open trolls.
You can eat trolls, for sure. You'll be a happy person. You should eat a troll, by the way, okay? Because sometimes you're very grouchy.
Well, I'm...
Yeah, eat a troll and you'll be happy.
No, no. Does it have green?
Yes, it does.
All right, does it have blue?
Yes, it does.
Okay, does it have purple?
Nope.
Is it number 2?
No.
Is it number 5?
No.
Okay. Does it have yellow?
Yes, it does. Well, she closed a lot of doors.
It's number 10.
No, say her name.
Bridget! It's Bridget! Oh my
yes,
god!
Yes, it's Bridget! Alright, cupcakes, so that was it for today. Who knows who won? Guess who won?
I didn't.
I guess you need to guess who. Guess who won? Alright. Guess who won? So, if you enjoyed this video, please give us a big thumbs up.
And that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. And we'll see you in the next video.
Bye-bye!